Can I help you with something?
Hello, Lucy. I have something that belongs to you. Thought you might like it back.
Thank you very much. That's very nice of you.
I wouldn't want to be nice.
Sorry, was there something else you needed? It's just I'm meeting a friend for lunch soon.
No. Not for now, at least. I enjoyed meeting you, Lucy.
Yeah, you too. Sorry, I didn't catch your name. Wait a minute! How did you know my name?
Hi, no thanks. No, I've lived about 4 years. It's actually really cheap. And there's a little old lady that lives downstairs, and she's so quiet, which is great. And the landlord is actually really nice, which is really bizarre. And I have this little garden outside, and it's so cute because I can just like sit outside and watch the stars and read, and it's just so peaceful. It's so nice. Yeah, no, it's so good. No, I'm okay. No, I'm nearly home anyway. No, I think I'll be home about 10. Okay. It was so nice catching up with you. Okay. Bye. Bye. Hello? Is anyone there? No, of course not.
Incarnation, Lucy.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
Wrong question. It's what I can do for you, Lucy. I always knew you'd be the one. Isn't this exciting?
How do you know my name?
Wrong again. How disappointing. I guess I'll have to show you. Don't be afraid. I love you. And this way we get to be together forever, my love. You look wonderful, darling. Some of my best work.
Play.
Really happy.
Anything you want, Lucy.
A baby.